Okay. 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 Project 64. You can stop. What? Oh, I need to do my intro. Project 64. What? I need to do my intro. Come on. No. I can't play the game like this. Why? Why is this happening? No. No. What the heck? Game. 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 Stop. Game. It's dead. 1 frame per second. Let's do the star animation. Oh, nothing I can do now. Still give my intro. So hey guys, this is XCPixel on XC, and you know, we're trying to play Super Mario 64 the Green Stars, and it's not cooperating with me. Okay, hold up. Currently, I am saving a file in AVS. I need to pause this. Okay, now that it's not dead, I'm still trying to save the file. We can do course 12. The not so dark and dank, perilous cliffs. Beyond the risky path. This level is very, very easy and bland, but it's a nice break from the torture that we went through for Dark Dank Abyss. Also, this star is easy. We can just do this. This is the risky pathway that I was talking about. Pathway, walkway, path. No, the risky pathway. It makes you go faster, so it's good. That's basically the first time you'll ever hear me say that, and the only time you'll ever hear me say that. It's a good thing to get burned. Because usually that means dead. I think that my speed of getting through that first star kind of shows you how easy this level is. There's only one star that is somewhat difficult. This star is pretty dumb, if you ask me. I don't know how he expects anyone to find this, except by looking over the edge of one of these cliffs. It's just supposed to be over here. And no, it has nothing to do with that switch. You think, oh, a switch. And that switch actually does lead you a star, but that's not even a star. That's what I believe is called the Central Tower, or something. More like a template, that would be helpful. I almost died. If I actually die in this level, I would be very mad at myself. Oh, what the heck? That happened. See this 5-coin thing? Yeah. You probably already assumed that this star was gonna be down there once you get a 5-coin line, but you know. That's kinda stupid. The next star isn't stupid, except the fact that it should probably be the second star, not the third star. I think it's a star at least. I don't know. Well, I was basically through the door when the door animation started to actually do the animation. There was a little star. This should probably be the second star, because this actually uses a switch that we had to pass through the second star. Most people see that switch, they'll be like, oh, that must be the next star. This is like basically directly to the switch. But no, it's this star. But this is the middle star. After all. Oh god. Jeez, okay. I almost died in this level. And dying in this level is very embarrassing. Especially for an experienced Mario 64 player. And for an experienced Mario 64 player, boy do I suck. What's the next one? Wall jump clip. That sure is a name. I believe you have to take this pipe down here. I don't know if this level works too well, because there's pipes that can work in different places. Yeah, I believe this is the right place. This is indeed the right place. Because wall jumps. Yep, there it is. This start is kind of hard if you mess up the wall jumps overall. Okay, so, like that. Yeah, miss your wall jumps like that. Okay, it's not. Fail. Oh. 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 Lag is back. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. This sure is going well. Okay. Whoa, the door was missing. Just saw like a black square at the door. Okay, that's over with, I hope. Hopefully it doesn't actually happen in the level, like when I'm wall jumping, because that would be bad and I'd probably die again. Let's not have any more massive slowdown, and by that I mean 1 frame per second. Oh! Of course. I was saying the same thing was gonna happen. Yahoo! My luck! Yahoo! 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 Oh Jesus, oh Jesus, oh Jesus. Okay. 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 Yahoo! Okay, the game didn't do what it did last time. Yahoo! Wahoo! Okay, frame drops. What the heck? What? 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 What just happened? What? That makes no sense. What? I don't even know how to... What? I don't know. I don't even know where to begin on that. If you didn't see it, we can wind the video. Dude. I thought this game wasn't broken. Oh, well. Are you serious? Well, I can't play this game today, apparently. Well, I can play the game. I can't wall jump, apparently. Good thing I can't, because this is like the only start of the episode where we need to wrap it up. So. It would not be a stupid one to wrap. Door is a stupid. Amongst the wall. Stupid cliff. God, no. Rick. Let's not get fired. Mario should probably be fired from his job. Probably shouldn't work here on these perilous cliffs if you fall off the cliffs every single time. Let's not miss the star. Please. Oh, come on, are you serious? Dude. I can't do this. I can't do this. These wall jumps are hot. Thank you! Finally. Here we go! Moving on. That thing that we just did. I believe the next star is the hardest. Okay, red coins. Wait, no. I know what red coins are. Red coins is the last. Red coins are the last star. I know. The next star is. Scale the tallest cliff. Okay, that was a very bad jump. Yeah, we're not over here yet. Oh, now we are. Be careful with this bone. If you go to like these dips, you can actually fall right through it. Somehow. Super Mario 64 physics for the win. Hopefully not stealing from another YouTuber. No, no. Oh, yeah, I'm using Mario 64. Using Mario Kart physics for the win. If you know where that is, tell me in the comments and you will get a cookie. Why do I have to triple jump off of that? This is evil. I also have not played these levels in forever. Like, 6 months. Yahoo! It's literally built up since June. Since I played these. Yeah. You know what month it is right now? November.
Heggle!
It's been a while. So I'm not exactly good at these levels. What the heck? What? I'm not gonna question that. I think I know what happened. I smashed my face on the wall, cause that never happens to me. It only happens every day. Not every hour. I don't hit my face on a wall every single time. I don't go around my house and smashing my face on a wall. I don't go around school smashing my face on a wall. I'm sorry guys if you actually want me to smash my face on a wall. Here's something that might surprise you. I don't actually like getting hurt. Just so you know. I don't like getting hurt. Yeah. You probably should have figured that out sooner, but no one likes getting hurt, so why would I like getting hurt? Where is the logic here? Logic, men. Logic. Jesus sometimes. Jesus. Okay, this is a fire spinner. No! You are the meanest person ever, Kanto. Oh god. Okay. I am scared. I am scared. This jump looks mean. I have a feeling a slope has ice physics. Oh. Have ice physics? Yes, it does. Okay. At least it felt really slippery, so I'm guessing it had ice physics. I don't know, but I have 99 stars, which means the 100 coin star will be our 100th star. Okay. I actually think that was the same for the original game. I think I got tiny huge islands. 100 coin star. Dangerous red coins. They are dangerous indeed. Because I think I have lost like 6 lives in this level. I don't know. I'm gonna go this way first. I guess. So let's chuck the chuck here. Is there any coins over here? I don't know, risky. I will always refer to that as the risky path, although it's not very risky. Come on! Oh. Nice. That was pretty cool. Into the pipe. So I can get the stuff on this side. Oh, it's the wall jump area. Good thing the only thing we need over here is this red coin. I just realized how low down this is. Look. This is low down. Much lower than all the other places. I'm not going over the wall jump area. I don't know how much. I don't care how much you want me to go over there, but I am not going over there ever again. Oh god. Is there a red coin on this tree? Apparently not. Alright. This Chucky is scaring me. Check the coin, the Goomba coin, the Poke coin, and do that weird thing. Kind of hit the Pokey. I don't know what it's called. you jump, or you like you dive in the Poke, but you actually land on top of him, so you end up jumping on him with your stomach. I have 61 fire! 61 flames. Oh god. That's what I'm talking about. Oh! That's exactly what I'm talking about right there. You can actually fall through spaces in this bone because it's stupid. Dun, dun, dun. I'm not sure where this music is from. I think it's from Swamp Volcano. I know I've listened to the soundtrack, but I don't remember all the songs from. I'm not jumping down, I'm not taking any risks. Risks. I seriously just said whiskers. Orbsing. Hello. Okay. Oh god. Alright. Oh god. Please help me. Don't hit me off the edge. This eye is scary. Scary. Very scary. I am seriously afraid of these blue coins. Hit the coin. Why am I so scared? I have no idea. Yay. 101 coins. Oh. Skills. I didn't even realize that was actually gonna happen. I didn't even realize they were right next to each other, too. 101 coins, 101 stars. Bam. Here we go! That's actually the whole level. This level looks like no time at all. Okay. Then in that case, I'm gonna do some of this level. Or 13. Talk to this guy. I wish I was taller. I want to jump into the minecart. Because, you know, there's gold in here. There is freaking gold in here. And I want it all. Okay. This pipe. Yep, Misty Mine. Climbing the rails. I am very failure at this level. Oh god, camera angle, what are you doing here? I don't like your face, please. So this level's evil. Because of this part. Because of these balls. I love to kill you. Whether you deserve it or not. E. Ah. You may think, why is the star not here? This is climbing the rails. Gotta climb more rails than just those, and not do what I just did. Alright guys, we're back here, and we are alive this time. What the? I triple jumped! I did a single jump, a double jump, and then what happened? I did another single jump. What? No. That's not how it's supposed to work. Okay. That happened. Let's see if I can do this again. Three times in a row without dying. That would be awesome. That would be a great achievement. To add to the Guinness Book of World Records because no one's ever done this level the first three times without dying like I didn't. Oh my god. I am magic. Except the balls are coming right here. Shoot. Okay. No more lag, please. I don't know if that this episode. Oh god, I forgot about the snippets. Avoid the snippets. Avoid the other snippets. Avoid the- I'm not dead. Yeah. doesn't really matter at this point, because I went all the way back down to the beginning of the level, but still not dead. Now I am. Oh.
Game over!
I guess that will be the end of this episode, so thank you guys for watching, and I will see you next time when we actually do some stuff in Misty Mine. As this thing is being weird, and I can't get onto it from anywhere. Okay, now I can. Anyways, I'll see you next time.